skeleton yet again.
Ow! God damn it! About 20 minutes?
Because Kim's in the monastery, and the rest of them went to the other side to work, and Fang is here, so I was thinking...
Girls' night! With two of my favorite peeps.
Yeah! Fang drew you a pic. Did you hear that?
Jen, something happened in the monastery.
I'm going. That sounded bad.
Oh no! He looks badly hurt. It looks like he may-
Hey, I'm getting close to the monitor.
Jim is wounded. His leg is in bad shape.
You could use that lift to get him down to me. But you need to take care of his leg first.
Only the artifact can stop him.
Jenny? Jenny, I'm ready to send him down to you.
All right, let's do it. I've got him. I'll take him down to the village and see if we can...
I'm gonna stay here and figure... Yes, I got it. The symbols from the wall seem to match those on the box. Unfortunately, they're incomplete. However, if Jim is right, I can find the missing part in his box in the camp.
Hey, we're still on our way. Jim's fine, but he's still unconscious.
How long will it take to get...
If we can get transport down at the village, we should be at the hospital. BB, what the hell happened?
I'm still not sure. I still need... Hello? There's a face I like to see. Huh? What's wrong, Fang? Listen, I've got a... If you see anything suspicious, I want you to go and hide there at once, so...
Thank you.